fish on.
That's a lie.
You're a lie.
I am.
Yeah, now you better reel your pole in.
Which one?
That one. Is big fish?
Big fish.
Is that big fish?
Yeah, I'm not over you.
There you go.
A big fish. A big fish.
He's got a little bite to him, don't he? Big drum. He's in.
Here we go.
Drum number one. Austin, you're in the way. Please move, young chicken nugget.
I'm sorry.
Austin, would you please move? My pole is right there and I cannot see.
He just got a fish. Look at him.
Yeah. He's young.
Swallowed it.
Dang it.
You have to take him back there and get your knife and cut him.
Yeah, cut it. Oh my god. Kill him.
Heck are you?
Face.
Nice.
Are you so happy, Austin? You call him Grum.
Is that live well got water in it?
No, probably not.
Oh.
Listen here, Paul. You don't be catching no fish either.
Dang it.
Oi!
How could you feel if you have a fish on them?
Because it lifted the whole pole up off the boat.
Austin.
If I hadn't had it sitting under this line, it would have pulled it in.
Oh, that's
not
good.
That's very good.
Daddy, are we keeping that?
Yes, we're keeping that.
Get that. Get it. Get
it. Also,
what were you using?
He's using a sawtooth spinner bite, Ethan.
Good. I'll switch to it. Hey, would you move that pole over here? Oh, I get the bite.
Is that a crane?
Ethan!
What? One handed! Okay. That right there is Sharon the Great Blue Heron.
Sharon?
Yeah, that's what her name is. See, I was getting a bite. Look at my worm. That's rot. No, Ethan don't get bites.
No, you're right. Nice cast about you.
You got like a half of a worm somewhere?
In that thing, I do.
You got the Loch Ness Monster?
Oh my god, big toe.
That's a baby drum.
Yeah.
How did a baby drum about drag your pole in?
I don't know, but it lifted it up off the ground.
Please tell me you got that on record.
I do.
Yeah. Lifted it up off the
ground.
What do you think? Boy, was that the throwback, ain't he?
No, I think
I
hope to God you throw it back.
Bye-bye.
The fish cracker.
Yeah.
What's going on? Yeah.
Look at that turtle. See that turtle?
Oh my god!
Shoot it. Shoot the turtle.
Shoot it. You won't catch fish for 2 hours.
He's eating something right there in the water.
Shoot, if you pop a cap at it.
Oh. Yep, he gone.
What?
Oh, nothing. If we shoot it, then it won't touch anything else.
Why?
Because it'll scare everything away.
Well, at least have a turtle.
Well. What is it? What the crap?
Is that a little bluegill?
Here you go.
Hand me that. I want to put that on my hook.
Bluegill.
Cut it in half.
Cut it in half.
I'm not playing. Put it in half. I'll use it.
Oh. Where's your...
Knife.
You get the tail, I get the head, Ethan.
Okay. I'm cool with that. This call daddy is still alive, so I'm gonna put it back in the bucket.
I ain't got a knife. Where's your knife in there?
Oh my god, did you guys see that?
What was it?
A big fish that just jumped over there.
Really?
Hey, Aaron. There you go, big boy.
Nice. Net? Huh?
Nah. I don't need no net.
Let's keep her.
Oh my gosh, you guys are catching
good
fish.
Job.
I'm not. I don't want that.
Okay, hold on just a second. Cut this set.
Here, let me see the fish. Paul. I'll cut it right on my jeans. Right on my jeans. Oh! Gosh dang it!
You got it in, didn't you?
What? The freaking bluegill. I dropped it in.
Well, wait,
buddy. There it is, see? That's a different pole though, ain't it?
Yeah.
It went from one pole to the next.
I wish mine was.
Oh my gosh. Monster.
Four for Austin, zero for me.
I've only caught one, I think.
What kind of bluegill?
Here, stand up here and show it to me, Austin.
It's a
breacher.
If I was you,
I'd check
it
on. Good job, Austin.
You maybe
what? Oh. Oh, yeah, Austin, you're in the school of the little guys, ain't you?
We're going to get the big fishies here in a second.
I'm happy because I caught one, so that's all I really care about.
Are you enjoying playing with that crowd?
Yeah.
You've got the only keeper for the front of the boat, too, Sabrina. So, that's a good way to look at it.
Give me about 2 hours and I'll get one.
Look over there, Aaron.
Look at the front. Look up there. Look. I wouldn't touch
it. I like the way they feel.
I wouldn't touch it right up there. It will sting you.
I like the way they
feel. Can we get him out for you, please?
Yeah, I ain't gonna risk it for the biscuit.
Sorry, you found.
I made a fish on one of my bones.
That's right, boys. One in the boat for me.
And you're bragging more than anybody else.
Yeah, because I caught a catfish and you guys didn't. So,
Okay. Throw him back.
It don't matter, whatever you want to do.
He ain't big enough to eat.
Hi, little buddy.
There you go.
All right,
we see, we're such professionals, so we like to help each other out.
Yeah, if you lose it, Sabrina catch it.
That's not how it works.
No, that's not how it works. Oh, that's good. That's good. Yes, it is.
That's a pretty good little drone.
What'd I say?
For that little old teeny tiny pole, that's an eater.
Sure, would you do that quick? Sabrina, don't do that. You're going to break the tip of the pole quick.
Ethan.
What? Let's go, boys.
You get Sabrina unhung. I'll get you fish, y'all.
I'm trying. I just got to unhook her sinkers. You know what? This is a big mess.
Cute, Ethan.
We're gonna have to have some serious cutting.
Why?
Cause, do you see how bad this is?
It's your baby.
It's your baby.
Oh no.
Wow, that's a fish tank.
I'm not here for meters, boys.
Yeah. That's a fish tank cat.
I got hit, but also
one time I had the biggest fish, and now I'm
catching that is so cute.
It's a baby catfish. It's dangerous.
Fish on or what?
A little bit bigger. Okay.
Okay, go on.
Sorry, friend.
Okay.
What time did you get in that, Sabrina?
What time did I get in? To bed?
Oh, yesterday?
She was in when I got home.
Yeah, same here.
GoPro, stop recording. I may need to dip
that
me.
That for that pole makes it look like one.
Uh-oh. Is it wrapped or what?
Back here,
anymore? Yeah.
Don't pinch me.
Puts that in a live well too. Watch out, Sabrina's always get a wet neck there. Oh, oh, look.
Deal with it.
Can I help you?
Yes, please.
How is that thing ever going to handle something over 5 pounds?
It ain't going to handle nothing over 5 pounds.
What? What the?